गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन इट माइंड द टॉपिक ऑफ मैथ्स ऑफ 6th स्टैंडर्ड, चैप्टर नंबर 9, एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम। द टॉपिक इज टुडे एचसीएफ। इन द लास्ट टॉपिक वी फाइंड देयर द कॉमन फैक्टर, बट देयर आल्सो वंस अगेन आई रिवाइज अबाउट द कॉमन फैक्टर। कॉमन फैक्टर मींस व्हाट, कि व्हेनेवर वी गेट नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स ऑफ द टू नंबर्स, दैट टाइम द सेम एलिमेंट इन दैट पर्टिकुलर टू नंबर्स are same, then we call this as a common factor. So we go on the topic here, highest HCF. What is the form of HCF? Highest common factor. Let's take up highest common factor. I'm going to find the factor of 45 and 30. So once again, factor of 45. The factor of 45 means, first once again I revise about the factor. The factor means, by these numbers, if we divide the 45 and we get the remainder 0, that's why we call this all the numbers are the factors of 45. So right now, the factors of 45, which are there? 1, 3, 5, 9, 15 and the 45 are the factors of 45. Same thing for the factors of 30. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15 and 30 are the factors of 30. Means if we divide it by these numbers to the 30, then we get a remainder as a 0. So common factor of this 30 and 45. So out of these two, 5, which are the common? 1. Yes, here is a 1 there. 3, here also 3 there. 5, yes, here also. 15 and 15. That's why right here, the common factor of 30 and 45 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. So right now, what is the question there? Find the highest common factor. So out of this, which number is the greatest or highest? 15. So that's why we call the 15 as the HCF of 30 and 45. Therefore, the answer is HCF of 30 and 45 is 15. Okay.